Hello, my lovelies, and welcome back. We're going to continue our story. There shall be no fun ever. Oh, my sweet Neville. All right. And in we go into... Oh. Do you need something? You need a... it's Colin. Colin Creevy. Right. Yeah, a bunch of spiders. Fabulous. There's the camera. Here you go. Give the camera.
You okay?
Can I get in now? Let me in. All right. I need a key. Yep, give key. Thank you. Fabulous. I don't need these. Anyways, alright, let's go on to wherever we're supposed to go. Don't know, but I want to find out what happens if I mess with the... Oh, I had to kill him. Okay. I mean, was he ever dead, though? It's alive. Okay. All right. Well, let's just go. Give you a sword. That's a great idea. Here you go. Here's a sword. Oh, nice. Okay. Good to know. If I do that, you give me a sword. Oh, so much. Hermione. Star, hat, potion. Oh my gosh, I keep forgetting you have to do. Okay. So, star, hat, potion. See, they changed it so that the button you push is B, and I keep forgetting. When am I supposed to go out? Yeah, I'm gonna go explore the Great Hall. No. I wanna go. Oh, turkey. Oh, turkey. Okay. Let's go find. I'm just gonna jump over everyone's tables. Don't mind me. Turkey dinner. Alright, one more turkey dinner. And then. There it is. Nice. Okay. Alright. How about if I just shoot? Yes. Fly. Are you supposed to be a jack-o'-lantern? I jump. Oh my gosh. Alright. Can I mess with this? Alright. Why do I only know? Oh, that's right. I forget. Where are you? I guess I'm gonna go with Wingardium. Well, I guess I don't know that spell yet, so. Blah, 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 blah. Wonderful. I'm gonna go. Move. Jump. Okay. Guess we'll go back to Silly. Where am I okay. Following nearly Hedwig's neck. We'll come back and mess with people later. Into the room of apartment. How do I get into the room? Oh, now it's open. Hey, bada bada, hey, bada bada swing. Okay, okay. Okay. Correctly colored spell. So, yeah, I'm on the right one. Nope, nope, I think I have the goofball one. Yep. Yes, okay. And now, white spell. What's... Oh, light. And hit it. Oh my gosh, shoot the thing, okay. Purple. So just any purple, okay. I'm about to sneeze. Okay. Okay, so now purple. Oh, why? Huzzah! I don't have that color. Okay. Now I have a color. B now. B, 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 B. Yay, I've unlocked dueling. Nice. Shut up, Rod. Why is that supposed to be him blushing? Okay. I mean, it is a room of requirements, I suppose, but why did he have those like circular? Oh man, alright, let's find out what's next. Down we go. Actually, I just want to see what happens if I... No, I just get studs. Alright. Cause things to collapse. Okay, that's fine. Move. 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 And into this room. Again, I love the loading screen. This is great. I'm a snake. I'm a giant snake. I head. Okay. I think that's supposed to be Professor McGonagall. Time to learn to be... Ooh. We're back in the playground. I'm just gonna climb up that clap, thank you. Climb up this thing. Whee! Going back to my childhood. Snape, you should use this to help you with your stuff. Again, why are you obsessed with my mother? I will say something that annoys me a little bit. About the Harry Potter franchise is I don't think that Snape really was a good guy. My mother really likes him. She's like, oh, but he, you know, he grew up and he did all this because he loved her. He loved Lily. And I was like, that's creepy about it, Mom. I mean, think about that. Let's say, for example, I have a friend named Sam. Sam and I have been friends since we were really little. Whoops. And they were weird about things. And there's something about me that they didn't like, or that their friends didn't like. So they're like, oh, you're a redhead. Oh, we're all gonna... you just need to teach Harry how to focus by what? By doing what? By casting the cloud. Focus, Harry. Focus. Focus harder. Focus. I'm just gonna attack a child. Alright, so Sam and I have grown up and everything, and then suddenly Sam joins a group of people who all hate redheads. You want cake. Of course it is, or pudding. Whatever it is. Anyways, and then I tell him, hey, you know, I'm not going to tell you who to be friends with, but your friends are being rather mean to me, and they're saying that I, you know, am not worthy of being around here or being at the school that we're at because I'm a redhead. And he's like, oh, but they're just my friends. Where is this stupid cake? No, it's fine. Well, no, it's not, actually. What the heck would the cake be? And long story short, we destroy things. He calls me a mean thing of a name that's derogatory to a redhead, so he says I have no soul or whatever. And then I decide, you know, that's it. I'm not talking anymore. We're not being friends anymore, because obviously you think the exact same thing as those other guys think, that I don't deserve to be here just because I happen to have red hair. That's not a great way of describing it, but it's the best way I can do it with. Anyways, and then he comes back and he takes care of things, and then all of a sudden he joins this group of people who are mean against people with redheads. Can I dig here? Where can I dig? Oops. My gosh, I am not a great driver. Nobody let me on one of these machines. I'm gonna run over Snape. Nah, I'm okay. So anyways, he joins this group of people who are trying to kill all the redheads. And he tries to convince me that he's in love with me. And I'm like, well, no. You are super against people like me. There's a trampoline. This is a trampoline. Ooh. Okay. Dudley's gang member. Fantastic. Okay. Okay. And then his boss is like, oh, I'm gonna go kill that child because that child is the redhead of all redheads. Okay. And they're gonna defeat me if I don't kill the child, and the child happens to be my child. I'm fairly certain my mother would be very upset about that. Especially if, you know, one is their grandbaby, and two, they would kill me. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be digging, so I'm just randomly digging. I dig, 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 dig. All right, fine. Where am I supposed to dig? He wants his pudding. I'm sorry, Dudley. I have no idea how to give you your pudding. Well, Snape's a professor. Can you? I can't do anything else. Okay. Well, obviously I'm supposed to dig somewhere. Maybe if I, did I destroy the trampoline? I can't destroy the trampoline, okay. There's a, oh. Maybe if I go in the corner here and dig, dig. Cause there's an invisible box right here. Give me the box. Basically, I just have to disagree with my mother and her think of, oh, but Snape's actually a good guy. Like, he tortured and, you know, was so horrible, not just to Harry, but to Neville as well. Because he blamed Neville for the fact that he didn't die, that, no, Harry was set to die. Because if Harry hadn't been chosen as the chosen one by Voldemort, then Lily probably would have survived. Because there were two kids who could have been the chosen one. And the only reason why, technically if you look at it certain ways, Neville was actually the chosen one, because he's the one who killed Nagini, which caused Harry to finally be able to do that. But the chosen one was supposed to be a child of those who had thwarted Voldemort thrice or three times. And where am I supposed to dig? And both Harry and Neville's parents had done so, but because Neville was born to pureblood parents, Voldemort went after the boy he thought he saw as himself. He saw as a half-blood, which is stupid because, I'm sorry, Lily was a witch. Alright, we're just gonna sit on the swings and think about this. Am I getting any more studs? I know I'm supposed to dig somewhere, but where? All right. Shoot Dudley in the face. Phew. Nope. Okay. Here's, I can't reach. There I can, okay. Turns out I had the right idea, I just did not follow through my execution. So, let's try this again. Just hit. Oh, see? Perfect. I'm gonna go see what else I can dig up. Can I dig up things in here? I may be a little too on it. Here we go. Come on. Okay, maybe a little closer. Studs here. Studs are good too. There's one other place, I think, right, that I had to dig? Yes, okay. Here. Give me studs. Nice. What did I? Slytherin. Fantastic. And Dudley, here is your pudding. Jump. Eat your pudding. Now I want chocolate pudding. Like actual pudding, not the British version of pudding. That goes here, and we're just gonna redecorate this entire house. That's fine where it is. Get rid of the cobwebs. Come on, get rid of the cobwebs. Alright, fine. Just gonna be a little bit lighter in here. Okay. I don't want the cobwebs. Alright, whatever. And this needs to go perfect. Things are being chucked at me. Okay. I wonder what was creature up to. And hibiscus. Hibiscus. Oh my gosh. Aim at the crab. Thank you. She needs a doorknob, I think. Whatever, run through my memories. Okay. Ooh. I don't know what I'm doing with this. I don't even know what this is. Why can't I move very much? Oh, it's a feather duster. Because this felt it. Oh, thank you. Perfect, all right. Here you go. Huzzah! Aw, she's dancing. And we're just having fun. Okay. I can't do anything about that right now. Okay. Oh, I'm supposed to defeat each of the targets. Okay, I will do that in a second. I see you, Cho, I promise. I just need to turn into the professor real quickly. And shoot the thing over your head. Whoops. You need your wand. Okay. Did one of these take your wand? I'll do anything for you, Cho. I gotta say, unfortunately I don't know the actress's name, but she was really pretty. Nice. Okay. Well. The boss. I'm sorry. That was so easy. And to do. Here you are, my dear. Kiss him. Kiss his face. Okay. up for some dance. That's fine. I can't really see what I'm doing, so I hope this is... Yep, okay. I just shoot this. Nice. Iggy. Oh, I have no idea what I just shot. A basketball hoop? Can I? Sorry. We want my apologies to you. You're Snape. There we go. And now we're going to play some b-ball. Or is it a giant net? It's probably a giant net. It's a giant net. Let's play lacrosse. I miss playing lacrosse. So fun. Oh, that's what I was... Oh. Are there any other ones I missed? I did. Hello. Nice. 3 out of 5. Nope. Okay. Done that one already. Okay. Now you're the last one in a second. I just need to... Nice. Jump high. Okay. Sweet. Ravenclaw. No. I missed it. Okay, let's try that again. I did? Oh, I was about to say, how did I not get true wizard? Alright, and Snape, and shoot him in the face. What do you need? Oh, you need the thing that I have in my hand. Here you go. Everybody's gonna dance. Yay, dancing. What next? Okay, shoot Draco Malfoy in the face. That's not Draco. Ooh, what did I destroy? Okay. Oh, okay, there's... Oh, Voldemort. Voldemort needs the sky. Yeah, let me just mess with your head and then kick you out. Nice. Okay. And I finally reached True Wizard. At least in this year. Hey. I will see you all in the next one.